All right, 12 years in the making. Trash would be pouring down through here, under the fence, down the pond, into Ashley Street, down into Sugar Creek, and 1 Mile Branch. And the city stormwater refused to do anything for years. And they said they were going to try something. Finally, this week they came through. Maybe that water goat's where it's at. Helping to change the mentality. Much needed change.